To win this war, Amion is vital to our plans. Ludendorff's orders are simple. We must secure Point Labyrinth, situated in these ruins. We then advance to this bridge, Pont Neuf. Capture and secure.
There we go. Sort of if somebody was going to kill him so I can get an assist. Oh, I blew myself up? Shit. Stupid. I was hoping I'd get a revive, but I guess not.
Trooper kit is available near your location.
Ich werfe eine Granate.
Damn it.
We have taken objective Butter.
Oops, sorry. He scared me. Damn it. Wasted my tank grenades.
Schick dir eine Granate. Granate raus!
We are losing objective Butter.
Just chucking grenades, hoping for the best. Teamwork. Heal up a little bit.
We have taken objective Butter. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Damn it. Get him? No, I think somebody else did. Just my mouse a little bit. Guess I'll wait. Crap!
We are losing objective Butter.
Not sure how this is gonna work out, but give it a shot.
50 of our soldiers remain.
Shit. Not familiar with this part of the map. Nice. Good grenade. That was a good grenade. I think I'll come in for medic for a little while.
Soll ich deine Wunden versorgen?
Ranks of shaken survivors and raw recruits. You are the best of all Germany's great armies. At them again.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
Versorgt deine Wunden! Thank you.
Couldn't revive that guy. It's because he got chopped.
Losing objective butter.
Ich wieder hin. Erste Hilfe, greif zu. Mann, erste Hilfe.
Danke. Damn. Almost.
Verletzt und sieh mir das an. Ich sehe mir die Wunde an.
I'll shoot it at the wrong guy. The hell?
Here, erste Hilfe.
Ah, shit. Somebody revive me. Oh, man, I'm cooked.
We are losing objective Butter.
Du bist verletzt. Ich kann dir helfen.
Objective Butter.
Shit. Tried to get my pistol out, but he got me.
Losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective.
Damn! Hey, Bean. Rest in peace. Thanks. No, I'm on fire. Shit. I'm dead. No, revive? Yes. There's a couple of guys in the room.
Trooper kit is available near your location.
Yeah, let me get that. Flamethrower. Hopefully I can use it before I get killed. Like Darth Vader.
We have lost objective Butter.
No! Damn! Crap. It's stuck on that car.
We have taken objective Butter.
Oh no, what happened? Damn it! Critical moment. Shit!
I hate that.
Hold on just a second. Sorry about that. I have to check a message. Looks like somebody revived me.
We are losing objective Butter.
Whoa.
Ich sehe mir die Wunde mal an.
Uh-oh, grenade! Shit!
We are losing objective Butter.
Damn it. Walked right into that. Bah! Oh shit.
Soldiers and march for one final attack. We know that the life and the future of the Fatherland is in our hands. This must not fail.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
Yeah, I just suspected that there were going to be guys there. I wanted to get a little closer to throw a grenade, but... God, I suck at shooting. I can't shoot to save my virtual life.
We have taken objective Butter.
I'm on fire.
Return to the combat area. We have taken objective Apples.
Ah, fire! Damn!
We are losing objective Charlie.
Schon. Kannst dich wieder zusammenflecken?
We have taken objective Butter. losing objective butter.
Shit. I have no idea where he came from. Wait for us to capture A.
Hier, erste Hilfe.
Oh. Damn it! Again! Same guy! I need a grenade. Gonna come in as assault this time.
We have taken objective charge.
Ah! Shit.
We are losing objective Charlie. We have taken objective apples.
Wir haben das Ziel.
radioactive butter.
Granate raus! Aufpassen! Granate raus!
Shit. That's more surrounded there than I thought. Where'd that guy go? Oh, there's somebody. Ha! See if anybody comes to revive him. Ah, I got swarmed. They're all over me. Hopefully one of my guys is still up there. Nope.
Objective Charlie. majority of our soldiers remain.
Oh, shit. We lost.
It is a black day for the German army and the German Empire. Heroism and gallantry, noble virtues, destroyed by such base conditions as hunger and exhaustion.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.
Did you get back in there, Bean? That's an okay score, considering we lost. Look how close that is. Shit. Where did they finish? No, not the middle. Ugh. It's a terrible kill to death ratio. I should probably look into a new support gun.
The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors.
I got a battle pack.
The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
What did I get? What is that? Rough Rider. Scrap for 90. Scrap. Since it seems I can't use a lot of those guns now anyway, because I'm not ranked up high enough yet.
The noise, the smoke. The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. Swept round us. In a wide curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
So you're still there, Bean?
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best.
Not sure if he got back in
their trenches and charge right into
the stream or not.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last
Wolfer.
One of them.
What's going on, buddy? Welcome back.
Thank you. German attack is imminent. Here are your orders. The blue line trenches must be held. If we get overrun,
just checking in.
Fall back to Venture Farm over here.
Good man.
Can't make a step.
Guess I'll join Butter. I want to see if I can get an assault weapon. A new one. There's only like two unlocked. That one's marginally better than the one I already have. I can't buy it anyway, I don't have enough money. I thought I had more than that. Okay. Guess not.
We are losing objective apples.
Here they come, boys! Protect the objective!
Take that! Sneaking around my trenches. Trench creeper. Ah, two of them spawned right there. Doesn't seem right. I killed that guy. Yeah, the stream's going pretty good today. I agree with you. How's the sound? It sounds a little loud to me, but I could be, hearing it wrong. Yeah, take that. Ah, I'm on fire. Shit, I'm roasted. Burned. Oh, did I get myself? Shit. A. Parker, what's going on, buddy? Nice to see you again. Sounds good there, too? Good. When I raise my voice? All right. Let me lower my mic a little bit. How's that? Any better? Let me know if that works better for you. Whoa. Damn. That's better. Okay, good. Oh no! Shit, I didn't even see where he... Oh, there he is, up there. He sounded closer than that. How's your server doing, William? Nice.
We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective butter.
Trade it off there.
We have lost the sector.
I got shoveled, or I got knifed. When you say been down, you mean the numbers have been down, or the server's been down? Whoa. Yeah, got bombed.
We are losing objective apples.
Server? Okay. Well, sometimes people get on the server because
We have lost objective apples.
Can you guys hear me? Am I back up? I just wanted to see if the stream was live or not. For some reason, OBS has been crashing. Like, I've been streaming for over an hour and a half, and then it crashed. Sometimes it's an hour, sometimes a half hour. And if it crashes, I have to shut the game down, start OBS, and then start the game, because it won't recognize the game if you start the game first. It's one of those things, I guess. I had another viewer in here too. He had just come in, and then it crashed, and then it disappeared. God damn it.
The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as...
That's one of my favorite maps, General too, with all the trenches.
General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den Sie Durchbruchmüller nennen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 10.000 Geschütze zu dirigieren, die in nur 5 Stunden 3 Millionen Granaten abfeuern. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen und Asche hinweg. So muss das Ende der Welt aussehen. Mir tun die armen Tommys in ihren Gräben beinahe leid, wie sie versuchen...
You guys should be the intro, right? Now it's a black screen. All right. Here we go. Ah. I'm in an empty server. Just me and one other guy. All right, there's no excuse for this. It's the middle of the day. There should be other people playing. Not going to school, not working, but playing, so I can have a full server. It's all about me. Alright, let's quit out of there and try again. Try to get another server.
The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London.
So in the past couple days I've been messing with the streaming again. I'm surprised that Larry hasn't popped in. I hit him up a couple times during my downtime and asked him about a couple of games that he had that I was thinking about getting, and he didn't seem very conversational.
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den Sie Durchbruchmüller nennen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 7000 Geschütze zu dirigieren, die in nur 5 Stunden 3 Millionen Granaten abfeuern. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt
eine Wolke aus Flammen und Aschen weg. You might have to refresh.
Wir tun die armen Tommys in ihren Gräben beinahe leid, wie sie versuchen, das alles zu verstehen. Ludendorff, was wurde das?
Damn it. Two people. Three people. Four people. All right. Maybe this is filling. Five people. All right, William, take it easy. He's already out. Back to work. That's the thing about work. Reality is always slipping in and ruining the fun. Now somebody dropped out of the server. Come on. William, take it easy. Hope I see you again. I'm hopefully going to have the stream up more often now that things have settled down, although they're not quite as settled as I'd like. There's so many games that I want to stream. I want to get back to playing some Squad again, see what changes they have there. DayZ Experimental. I've been playing a lot of Transport Fever, so I want to stream a little bit of that. Empire Total War. That would be good, Wolf, if you could join in. That would make for a more awesome stream. That implies that the stream is already awesome, which it's not. That'd be fun if you can join, though. Need to check out your voice commands in Arma. We're up to 6. I didn't want to be a squad leader because I don't know how to do that yet. Somebody else banned. Wow, this is awesome. How do I chat? Controls. Key bindings. Common. Channel J. We're up to 6. Those two guys hadn't left, we'd be up to 8. Because 6 plus 2 is 8. Now we're down to 5. Did you see that message? I hope this never starts so I can listen to the music all day. You had a running joke about the lobby music from Black Ops. Oh, we're down to 2 guys. What the hell? All right. This server is cursed, so let's go to an uncursed server. What's the inside, or what's the running joke?
The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault.
Is it because I'm picking
sectors? The initial hurricane.
Maybe if I pick the 64 player, maybe that'll be better.
General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack.
Maybe that's
the
secret.
Enemy trench lines.
I just don't like the big 64-player servers because it just seems like it's just people everywhere.
This
infernal bomb.
Seems like you're constantly getting noise, shot in the back. Smoke. That's what it feels like.
The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard.
Mostly.
Swept round us in a white curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to leave their trenches and charge right into us.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last one of them.
The German attack is imminent.
Eight? Two more guys, come on. Oh no, shit. We need 10 more guys. Yep, somebody else got banned. Four more people. Five more people. Just ask them if they, anybody else feels like the servers have died down. Round starting. I guess one team has to get 10, that's it. Shit, and we're the short-handed guys. Great. There we go. Shit. Still haven't learned these maps too well yet.
We have lost objective apples.
I was quite on fire.
Grenade out! Watch it!
We have lost the sector.
Grenade out now!
Retreat to the next sector.
Damn! Off to a bad start.
Kit is available near your location.
Yeah. Damn it.
We have lost objective apples.
Somebody's messaging me.
We have taken objective apples.
Take that.
lost objective Butter.
Damn, I couldn't see anything with all that smoke. Right, let me check my message real quick. Please stand by. Oh, it's a woofer.